Yesterday on February 1st, the men's individual normal hill competition took place at Sunkar Ski Jumping Complex here in Almaty. There you see the crowd on hand for the evening affairs. As the athletes get themselves ready, we have had some fog issues over the course of the last couple days, but it did clear up enough for this competition to get off. Here's Aljaž Vodan of Slovenia. Still has the team competition to come after this individual one, and he's happy with that opening jump. ...128.2 points on a distance of 103 meters. Now here's Naoki Nakamura of Japan. He's had three top 20 finishes at a recent Continental Cup event in Sapporo, Japan. So he's looking to build on that here in Almaty. And a good jump for him, 100 meters, 134.2 points. Now Thomas Lackner of Austria. He was 18th in this event in Slovakia at Universiade in 2015. Good solid telemark landing for him. He'll move into third spot with 127.1 points. Now from the Czech Republic, this is Česmír Kozišek. He too was at Universiade in Slovakia in 2015, finished 17th in the normal hill individual. Bit of a struggle on the landing there, but he holds it. And he'll move into third spot at this point. Now Mikhail Maksimochkin of Russia. Competed at the Russian Olympics in Sochi in 2014, finished 30th in this event. Won a bronze at Universiade in 2013. And there you see the results after the opening round. Nakamura followed by Maksimochkin. Now to the second jump. This is Thomas Lackner trying to move his way into a podium spot. He's been jumping well, had second and third place finishes at an FIS Cup event in the United States last week. Good landing for him. 261.2 points overall. Now Maksimochkin gets the signal from his coach. And a good jump there for the Russian. Good control through the air. And a relatively clean landing. Moves into top spot, 263.4 points. Now Nakamura. Trying to see if he can move onto the top of the podium. Got a great shot there of him against that dark night sky. And Nakamura does just that, moving to the top of the podium, 265.8 points. He wins gold. Maksimochkin of Russia wins silver. And Thomas Lackner of Austria moves into third spot to take the bronze medal. And there you see the three medalists in the men's normal hill individual competition.